Hey guys, today we are back with another awesome experiment. And we are gonna make walking rainbow water. It is sure to blow your mind. This is a very fun activity for both kids and adults. So the ingredients you will need is the primary food coloring, yellow, blue, and red. And you will need 3.5 cups of water and 7 bottles and six paper towels. Shall we get started? First step is that you will pour 1/2 cup of water in every other cup. This one, and this one. Okay guys, now we're gonna put in the food coloring. In the ones with the water, you add 5 drops of food coloring. Red, blue, yellow, red. So add 5. Then you're gonna get your 6 paper towels and fold them 3 times so that you should look right about this. After you have done that, fold it again in 1/2. Now we're gonna get our paper towels and put them in 1 cup to the next and so on. You can already see that the colors are traveling. Come back every hour or so to see how far your rainbow has gone.
I can't wait to hold the rainbow in my hands.
So hey guys, it has been 24 hours, and as you see, our rainbow is complete. If you're wondering how it did it, this is how. The red water traveled up into the napkin and dripped into this cup. So did blue, and then mixed up, creating purple. The same thing happened with the blue. It traveled up the napkin, and so did yellow, mixing up and creating green. Then the yellow traveled up the napkin, and the red traveled up the napkin. The water mixed together and created orange. This is perfect for the toddlers because it teaches them the colors of the rainbow and the primary colors became secondary colors.
Look at this beautiful rainbow. It's really cute.
After you're done with your experiment, there is no need to throw away your beautiful water. You could use the dyed water to make tie-dye shirts, dyed rice to make play rice for your kids to play with, or you could even make Play-Doh. So we took all the napkins out so you can see how it looks like. Not so far, that's yellow. And it is a full rainbow. Man, it is beautiful.